Hi guys, thank you so much for choosing Royal Lux Gro DADA butt enlargement, butt hips and boobs enlargement products. I know you're excited. I am excited for you. This is gonna be a game changer for many women who really would want to have that curve, but they don't want to go under the knife. They don't want to have those risky surgery. So this can help you gain the weight in the right place naturally. Okay, my name is Michaelanda. I've been doing this herbalist business for a long time. I am well experienced in what I do. I study a lot of herbs, so I was very excited to try this product on myself first, see that it worked. I gained the body I wanted. I'm currently in stage 3. See, I have stages to this, where your first stage is you will gain weight. Your second stage is you will start snatching your body the way you want to. Then the third is turn it up, where your body is perfectly fit and healthy with all the white curves and the white places. This is a perfect product for anybody who's looking to gain weight, to gain muscles, to gain a curvy, just a bootylicious, curvaceous body. Okay, this product will help you gain boobs, hips, but in general help you gain weight. Okay, and here in this video I will explain to you how to use the product, what are the secret that you're gonna need, because the one downfall of this product is the fact that you're gonna gain weight everywhere. So I have to teach you how to manage that. If you already a skinny person, don't even worry about the product gaining weight, because it's gonna gain weight in all the white places and you're gonna come out looking fabulous. If you are a person who's already kind of medium size, you already have some weight on you, but you're looking to have that little booty, then you're gonna need my little sequence on how to snatch and gain at the white places. One thing first you need to know, when you're gaining weight, it will always appear like you're losing some of your waist, and then your butt will appear small. So number one trick is to make sure your waist stay snatched. So always do some exercise that help maintain your belly fat. Of course, you know, your crunches and all that, but always wear your faja, your waist trainer, to keep your waist small. That way the booty will come anyway. Okay, so that's what you're gonna see in this video. I hope stay watch it, follow the direction, do your before and afters, keep me and keep the progress, and keep in touch with me. Whatever question you have, please ask them, because DM me, call me, or email me. I'd be happy to help you. I am so happy you choose Ostar to start this journey. Now let's get that booty, that boobs, and those hips together. I'm currently in stage 3. Now I'm turning my body to the way I want it to be, so I can look fit but sexy at the same time. All right, guys, have fun. Enjoy your day. Okay, guys, so by now you should have received your package. Oh, obviously you're watching this video link because you received your package. Okay, first thing first, when you receive your package, I want you to go, you need to do these things for me. I need a before and after picture of you. So the first thing you're gonna do is go take a picture. Go get in a scale, take your measurement, take your weight, see how much you are now today. And if you plan to start tomorrow or this evening, make sure you do these things first. Take a picture of yourself. Take your weight, take your measurement, measure your boobs, your waist, and your bum bum right here. So this will give you the arch of your booty from here over, which will be your hips, okay? Take those for me, because one thing I like to do is keep track of my clients, and I want you to keep track of your progress. Because one thing I know for sure, my product will give you the results you need. But I also want to know, I don't want you to come to me and say, hey, work a little bit, or you don't work. I want to see numbers that I can go by and know how much you were before and where you're going. Okay? So first thing first is
before pictures, before pictures, measurement, and weight. Now we got that out of the way. The next thing you're gonna do is open your product with your direction that you receive. It's a paper direction. It will soon change because, you know, we just launched this. So pretty soon, it's not gonna be paper anymore. It's gonna be like a little flyer card. But for now, you're gonna receive a paper. This is your package. You're gonna receive, obviously, all your products. This is what should come in your package. Moringa, except it's in a bigger pouch. Your drops, which is Don't Cry, Ashwagandha, and Kejilia. Okay, this one you drink it. Your hips oil, butt and hip oil. You get it, it's 4 ounce. Your butt cream, which is about 8 ounce, 8-9 ounce. And your supplement powder, okay? It's a mixture of different herbs that will help you develop new cell tissues, boost your estrogen, boost your muscles. It have lots of energy, also help with sex. It have so much benefits to this. It's crazy. From this alone, and obviously your weight gain. But we put so many mixtures of stuff in here. It's a bunch of goodies that the body needs to grow, okay? So I also put all that for you in your direction. You're also gonna get how to apply these creams, okay? If you're gonna get this card, it shows you exactly what to do, all right? So beside the exercises that you're gonna see we do, you also, when you're applying those, that's how you apply it. Guides right here. I also give you exercises for your butt that I think work best for me and work best for most female. Okay, so you come with this as well. This is a thank you card from us, obviously, for purchasing and supporting us. And I told you, and he take before and after measurements because those are important to me. How do you know it's work or not working if you didn't know where you begin? Okay, and of course, this is the paper instruction that I told you about. It's very detailed. It tells you everything. But pretty soon, if you're watching this video later on, it might not be a paper that you get. You might get a different thing, maybe a card like this, you know, to make the exercise, to make shipping process easier for the store. Read it thoroughly. Everything in here you need to know. These products will also affect your health in general. So I tell you what are some benefits to look for. Obviously, I'm gonna give you for this, it's gonna wise your libido. Okay, you're gonna feel more horny all the time because we have those products inside. More sexual desires, estrogen levels gonna go up, blood flow, and general health benefits. It also gonna tone your boobies gonna feel more firm once you start using this oil in it. You can use this oil in your boobs and your hips, and you can use it in your butt too, but mostly your boobs and your hips, and the cream for your booty. Okay, it's gonna be more firm. You also gonna have if you are a mom, you use this, you're gonna have more milk. Or if you're becoming a mom, you can use this in your boobs. It will help bring the milk out as well. The benefits of this product is endless. Let's just start there. So the way to take it, first, when you wake up in the morning, first thing you do, take your drop. You need to wake up early. If you don't wake up early, wake up, drink your drop, go back to sleep. I don't know what you do, but whenever you start your day, take your drop and drink it. And you need to be at 1 ml. See? That's all you need. 1 ml, you drink it. It's good too. Okay. I'm not going to take anymore because I'm going to sleep. I'm making this video at night, so I'm going to sleep. So you drink one of this in the morning. Just one. So first thing first, take your drops. Okay? When you wake up in the morning, the first thing you do, you take your drop, 1 milliliter.
Second thing you do, is take a teaspoon of this and water. If you're taking it in water, 1 teaspoon. If you're taking it with a shake, 2 teaspoons of moringa powder in your shake, and you drink it, obviously, to start your day. It would be like a breakfast. It would be like a breakfast for you, right? And then you do your morning exercise. Start your morning exercise. After you do this thing, you drink it, or you can even do the moringa after for your breakfast, whenever your breakfast is. It doesn't matter. But do take your draft first. Do your exercise. Take a shower. Once you finish, take a shower. You do this oil. You use this oil. This is your first oil you use for the day. You use it. Keep it on your body. After you finish applying it, do these stretches, exercise, apply it properly. Keep it in your body. Go on with your day. I make sure I scented it so you don't smell anything. It smells like a nice body oil, nice body butter, whatever. It smells really good. I put Egyptian moss on it because it's kind of neutral. Everybody know what it is. So it smells like that, okay? So you do that. Then you put on your clothes. Start with your day. Okay, then for lunch, your day starts. For lunch, you take your drop because you're gonna drink this 4 times during the day. For lunch, you take another 1 milliliter of this, which is 1 full drop with that's at 1 milliliter. Then you take 1 tablespoon of your supplement. Again, you can drink this in a regular shake, okay, or a 4 ounce water. You can drink this in a regular shake or a 4 ounce water. Drink it and continue with your day. You can eat with it as well. If you're taking a shake, I'm guessing you're gonna take you a nice shake to make you feel. You might not need it, but if you're having it with your lunch, you can add it to a juice you having, water or tea. It doesn't actually ignore the tea because tea is sugar unless it's unsweetened tea. You can do that, but I prefer you do juice, milk, or water, okay? Once you have that, you can have your lunch and continue with your day, okay? Then for dinner, you have your dinner, whatever the case may be, and drink your last drop. So that's your 4 right now, morning, lunch. Oh, yeah, and do another one in between, and then take your last one before you go to sleep. So for the butt enlargement cream, you will apply it at night before you go to sleep, right? So in the evening, you'll be doing your evening exercises. If you're a person that already go into the gym, great. Just make sure you do your butt exercises while you're in gym, whatever you normally do. Or you can do all butt exercises as well. It's everybody but like squats. So you can do your squats. And when you get home, obviously you take a shower. When you wait, the downside to this product, like I said in all my promote videos, is like as you take it, you gain weight everywhere. So in order for you to avoid getting weight to the one place or too much in the one place, I'm gonna talk to you about the exercises and tricks you can do to help your body not only gain properly but maintain a nice curvy shape, okay? With all the tricks I'm gonna talk about, if you are skinny, you're gaining weight, this product, you don't need to do any of those tricks in this video. If you are already kind of big without a booty, then you're gonna need these tricks I'm gonna show you. If you're in the middle, you feel like you just wanna gain some weight and you still wanna keep your waist snatched, you're gonna need these tricks, I'm telling you. First thing you're gonna need for tricks is with this product, you need what we call a faja, a waist trainer, anything that will suck, maybe a girdle too, anything that will suck you where you need to. For example, this waist trainer, I wore it literally all the time. If you're drinking the supplement make you gain weight fast too. And obviously you eating, and the moringa also make you gain weight. So you always wear, if you big or you kind of big, you medium size, you want hips and you want boobs, you always wear in your day. You can take it out when you go to sleep or whatever the case may be, but you always wear these. Another trick, like for me, after I gained my weight, even though I was wearing this, what I did was, you stay here, I'm gonna be right back. But these tapes, you know, the stomach, the body tape, you can put them and lift your boobs with them. You can put them around your arm. But, you know, you do the tapes. What I did the tapes, roll it all around, and then I left them on, like when I finished put them, I left them on for about 3 days, a week. It depends on what you can handle me. After a while, once you shower, the tips stop taking, I will take them off, shower, and then put them again. But you still can take your shower every day. You just have to put that plastic over it so it doesn't get wet. Me, I have many, so even if I shower, when it get really bad, I take it off, then shower and put another one, right? So I would put my tape, you know, snatch your waist, and then I will put my faja. So I wear it 24/7, literally. I go to sleep with it and all that. So that's why proportionately you start seeing the curves, okay? So these are the nice things that you need to get. Waist trainers, fajas, they have this new belt, like this new waistband. It's like a belt, it's really long, it's like that tape, but it's way better. So if you can get your hand on one of those, that's good too, okay? Another thing you're gonna need is knowing how to do your exercise. Everybody know how to do squats, okay? I'm fortunate enough to have a gym at my house, so I use them, or I do the regular squat. I do the regular squat. Like this machine, I used to do my butt exercises, right? So you get on it. If you don't have one, it helps me because it's hard my knees to go down by myself sometimes, so I need that little help. But it really doesn't help you that much, you will realize it, okay? Because that's how I want you, with your back like this, and you go, you squat, and you go hoop and squeeze your ass, and you go again. You do that quite a few times until you feel like, okay, I'm good. And then, like, you will go, you know, do your regular exercise at the gym, do your normal scratches, you know. You know, squeeze your bum bum, use the dumbbell, you know, to do your. I don't have them here. So, this typically. That's what you're gonna do with those, okay? It will work your hips, your ass, and your tum-tum. Another test, most important thing is knowing, first you're gonna gain weight, okay? It's a stage. You're gonna gain weight. As you gain weight, make sure you wear your faja or waist trainer so you gain weight where you need to. A waist trainer always tight your waist, tight your belly, so the weight will come here in your booty, your hips, your boobs will get some. And of course, if you have big arms like me, because I already have big arms, you guys, I gain weight, so you get this. Of course, go to the gym when you get to where you need to go and tune this into muscle. This is why I bought this gym in my house, because now I gained the weight, I have the body I want, now I need to turn. So that's my stage. I'm now on that stage where, okay, Mickey, you have the body you want, it's time to turn up. So now I have this gym here. Today is December 8th, I believe. So hopefully, in the next 20 days, when I give you guys an update, you can see how toned I am, or what's the difference. Like right now, my booty, I gain weight, I lose weight, I gain weight, I lose weight. I want it to be a little more poof. So I'm gonna be working on that along with you guys who just starting. So as you give me progress, I'm gonna give you progress on my turning up. So I need to turn up and get my body more, you know, in shape. So remember, get you a faja or multiple fajas, waist training belt, get you the tape if you want the tape, or you can get that long belt that they have now. It doesn't matter. Use everything I give you. Use everything I give you. I guarantee you in the next 3 weeks to a month, you're gonna see a huge difference in gains as far as your weight, your boobs, your face, everything gonna gain. But remember, it will be, the gains will be different for different body types. Okay, like I say, if you're a skinny girl with no shape, no curve, this gonna be perfect for you, because you're gonna gain all these that you like, bam, and you won't even need all these tricks. If you're a big girl like me, who was skinny but not too skinny, and then you gain all this weight, you need to do all these tricks to make sure that you tighten up, you have the weight where you need to. Okay.
Hey yo, beach house vibes, maneuver the jet ski, cause I serve a god that parted the Red Sea. Multi-million dollar commercials for Pepsi, from food stamps to more ice than Gretzky. I don't gotta talk, the Lord defends me. I watch them all fall for going against me, cause me and all my angels shot the devil up while you.
Yes, Royal Ad Spot, hips, boobs, enlargements are ready. Pre-order on the website now. Get that Espo.
Go get your product, guys. We are ready. Go to our website now.